Yeah, right now we have a little bit of light rain across western Douglas County toward the Gretna area in Sarpy County, but the heavy rain, Fremont, Wahoo, getting into about Utan and back off to the west. On a wider view and putting it into motion, you can see everything's pushing east. So just light rain right now in the metro, but that's going to change in the next probably 15 to 20 minutes or so as this line of thunderstorms pushes across Douglas, Sarpy, and Pottawatomie County. It extends all the way back through the York area, south of Grand Island as well. So no matter where you are in the viewing area, you are going to see rain this morning, and some thunderstorms are possible in Omaha in the next few hours. Temperatures generally in the low 60s, some rain cooled upper 50s off to our north. So the storms push through during the morning, should be done in the metro roughly 10:30 to 11 o'clock, but you see that it still linger off to our south and southeast through the middle of the day. Temperatures low to mid 60s, rain cool temperatures by noon. And then through the afternoon, notice how it's mainly south of the Omaha metro. A few isolated thunderstorms are possible, and these storms could be strong, large hail, damaging winds, even some more locally heavy rain. But I really think from Interstate 80 to the north, we're dry this afternoon. Temperatures in the low to mid 70s, maybe some low 80s farther off to our south and southwest as a warm front lifts north late today. And you can see by this evening, around and after sunset, those storms could get back into the Omaha metro. So your late evening plans might be impacted. 10 o'clock temperatures in the mid to upper 60s. And then overnight, scattered thunderstorms continue. More locally heavy rain is possible. And then we'll start to dry out tomorrow morning. But look at temperatures going through the middle of the week. 77 today, 89 tomorrow. Still in the upper 80s and humid on Wednesday. A front stalls off to our south Wednesday and Thursday. Starts to lift back north, bringing rain chances and slightly cooler temperatures through the end of this week.